Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Julie and I make miniatures, and by miniatures I generally mean creepy looking miniatures. In today's video, I am going to be trying to make a never-ending corridor. So as always, I thought I'd try and make it a little bit creepy and make it an abandoned hospital never-ending corridor, as I know a lot of my urbex friends love a good corridor. If there is anything in particular you'd like to know what I'm using, or the materials I use, or the tools that I use, just drop me a comment in the comments below and I'll see what I can do to help you out. Thank you. effect that this gave off, so that's why I decided to redo it. I'd actually realised I'd never done a flat paint job before, because normally I'm doing wallpaper, so this was a bit of a test experience for me. So fully assembled, guys, this is what it looks like, and it almost looks like an invisible box. It looks really strange.